नेम अ साइक्लिक अनसैचुरेटेड कार्बन कंपाउंड, तो आंसर है इसका बेंजीन, ठीक है, उसका आप स्ट्रक्चर भी बना सकते हैं. सेकेंड, द चेंज इन मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइन्स इन अ कॉइल इज अ कॉज ऑफ इंड्यूस इलेक्ट्रिक करंट इन इट, नेम द अंडरलाइंग फिनोमिना, आंसर इज इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक इंडक्शन. देन नेक्स्ट थर्ड क्वेश्चन, ये आपको पैराग्राफ रीडिंग थी, इसमें रिप्रोडक्शन चैप्टर से था. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन था अ लिस्ट ऑफ टू कॉमन साइन ऑफ सेक्सुअल मैच्योरेशन इन बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स. सो कॉमन साइन ऑफ सेक्सुअल मैच्योरेशन इन बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स. फर्स्ट पॉइंट, ग्रोथ ऑफ थिक हेयर इन द न्यू पार्ट्स ऑफ बॉडी, आर्मपिट्स एंड द जेनिटल एरिया. सेकेंड, स्किन फ्रीक्वेंटली बिकम ऑयली एंड डेवलप पिंपल्स एंड डार्क कलरेशन ऑफ द स्किन आर द पॉइंट्स. सेकेंड पार्ट, वॉट इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ रैकलेस फीमेल फिटिसाइड, तो बी पार्ट है मेल फीमेल सेक्स रेशियो डिक्लाइनिंग एट एन अलार्मिंग रेट ऑफ फीमेल फिटिसाइड्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव मेथड चेंजेस द हार्मोनल बैलेंस ऑफ द बॉडी. सो आंसर इज द केमिकल मेथड, टेकिंग ऑफ कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव ओरल पिल्स. नेक्स्ट, राइट टू फैक्टर्स दैट डिटरमाइन द साइज ऑफ पॉपुलेशन. टू फैक्टर्स आर, फर्स्ट फैक्टर द रेट ऑफ बर्थ एंड द रेट ऑफ डेथ इन अ गिवन पॉपुलेशन विल डिटरमाइन इट्स साइज. फोर्थ क्वेश्चन द एनवायरमेंट चैप्टर से पॉल्यूशन से रिलेटेड टॉपिक था. ए पार्ट, व्हाई इज द मैक्सिमम कंसेंट्रेशन ऑफ पेस्टिसाइड्स फाउंड इन अ ह्यूमन बीइंग. सो हाईएस्ट लेवल पे है, ट्रॉपिक लेवल पे, कॉज होगी बायो मैग्निफिकेशन. गिव वन मेथड विच कुड बी अप्लाइड टू रिड्यूस अवर इनटेक ऑफ पेस्टिसाइड्स थ्रू फूड टू सम एक्सटेंट. द फर्स्ट पॉइंट विल बी ऑर्गेनिक फार्मिंग, और हम फ्रूट्स को ज्यादा पील करें, वेजिटेबल को ज्यादा पील ऑफ करें, देन इट विल डिक्रीज द intake of pesticides. Next, various steps in a food chain represent, answer is B part, trophic level. With regard to various food chain operating in an ecosystem, man is a consumer. Next, fifth question, calcium oxide reacts vigorously with water to produce lake lime. This is the equation. This reaction is classified as, first of all, it is a combination reaction. At the same time, heat is released. It is an exothermic reaction. So option A and B, which is given in D option, that is A and B. Or part tha, when hydrogen sulfide gas is passed through a blue solution of copper sulfate, a black precipitate of copper sulfide is obtained and sulfuric acid is formed, remain in a solution. The reaction is an example of double displacement reaction. Question 6th. In a double displacement reaction, such as reaction between sodium sulfate solution and barium chloride, what happened? Exchange of atom? No. Exchange of ions takes place? Yes, precipitate form. Yes, an insoluble salt is produced. So answer is B, D and C, which is given in D option, B, C, D. Baking soda is a mixture. So baking soda, yahan pe question hi galat hai, baking powder hona tha. So baking powder is a mixture of C part, sodium hydrogen carbonate and tartaric acid. Then the chemical formula of plaster of Paris is C part CSO4 dot half H2O. Then the law of reflection hold true for all the reflecting surfaces. Next, when an object is kept within the focus of a concave mirror, that is between pole and focus, an enlarged image is formed behind the mirror. This image is virtual and erect. D part. At the time of short circuit, the electric current in the circuit increases heavily. Next, the bulb of 100 watt and 40 watt are connected in series. Since they are connected in series, so current will remain same. So, agar 100 watt mein 1 ampere hai, to 40 watt mein bhi answer 1 ampere hi hoga. What is Question 11, which one of the following is responsible for the sustenance of underground water? Sustenance means humne us water ko preserve karna hai. So what are the factors? Loss of vegetation, diversity, pollution. So answer is the A, forestation, by which underground water will increase. Next, incomplete combustion of coal and petroleum. What it will cause? Increase in pollution? Yes. Increase in efficiency of machine? No. Reduces global warming? No. Produce poisonous gas? Yes. So option will be A and D, which is, I think B is the part, A and D. Okay? Next, reason and assertion question. So directly we are reading the assertion question 13. Esterification is a process in which sweet smelling substance is produced. Yes. Reason, when ester reacts with sodium hydroxide and alcohol, sodium salt of carboxylic acids are obtained. But reason is also correct, but it is not the correct explanation of A. So we can say both A and R are true, but R is not the correct explanation of assertion. Then 14th question, assertion. In the process of nuclear fission, the amount of nuclear energy generated by fission of an atom of uranium is so tremendous that it produces 10 million times the energy produced by combustion of an atom of carbon from coal. Yes, assertion is true. Reason, the nucleus of heavy atoms such as uranium, when bombarded with low energy neutron, split apart into lighter nuclei, and mass different between the original nucleus and product nuclei gets converted to tremendous energy. Both assertion and reason both are correct. So answer A is the option. अभी question number 26 है, आपको एक table दिया गया है, table के accordingly आपको answers बताने हैं. The position of certain elements are given in the modern periodic table. So using above table, we have to answer the following question. Which element will form only covalent compound? Compound answer non-metal है इसमें, that is only E part. Which element is a non-metal with valency 2? Non-metal, तो non-metal इस section में होता है, answer will be B. 16 group को होगा, तो 16 में valency आती है आपकी 2. Which element is a metal with a valency 2? Metal starting के दो section होते हैं, group 2 की valency 2 होती है, तो answer will be D. Out of HCNF, which has the largest atomic size? So as we move down the group, size increase, so answer will be F. To which family does HCF belong? So answer is the noble gas family.